it back outside.
There's the fastball driven by Lieberthal to left field, and the Phillies win it. Mike Lieberthal was looking fastball. He got it. He drives it over the wall. And the Philadelphia Phillies score seven times in the ninth inning to beat the Pirates 8-7.